Just into his second year of being the head basketball coach at Lindbergh High School, Nathan Biggs is already facing the toughest challenge he may ever have in his coaching career.
I've never been a part of any team where something this tragic has happened.
Quintyn Lewis was just a couple weeks away from putting on his Lindbergh High School Flyers basketball uniform for one last season.
In this offseason, he would talk to people nonstop about how excited he was about the basketball season.
Quintyn, or Q as everyone called him, will not be getting the chance to put on the green and gold jersey this season. On October 29th, just after 1 a.m., Q died in a crash in Sappington.
It's the worst news I've ever gotten.
Q was in a car with five other classmates when county police say the driver was speeding, lost control, and crashed into a pole on Gravoy Road. Second-year head coach Nathan Biggs has been with Q since he was an eighth grader.
He was an infectious personality, really positive kid, really joyful kid, always smiling.
Biggs says the Flyers will be tributing their season to Q. They plan to honor him the first game of the season, senior night, and during warm-ups.
One of the things that we're putting on our warm-ups is their hashtag live like Q, LLQ, which he was kind of a carefree, joyful guy.
Biggs says Q modeled his game after two-time NBA MVP Giannis Antetokounmpo.
And Giannis was his guy. Q really looked at Giannis as a great player like he is and kind of wanted to emulate his game around the way that Giannis played.
Lewis's family will be holding a funeral service for Quintyn this weekend and are hoping Giannis may be able to send him a final message. In Sappington, Jordan Williams, Fox 2 News.